Hi, are you tired of using spray-on deodorant? Well, not anymore. Today is the new toxic something. Anyway, so, are you tired of using spray-on hands? I mean, they get in your eyes, they get in your mouth, like this guy right here. You see, it may look like he's using it professionally. You see? Like this. See what I mean? He's not a professional. Like a professional. So that's why I'm showing you guys this new toxic. They should stop me. This is the guy that's... Oh, you don't have it. Oh.
No!
Oh. Sorry. Anyway, so, if you want to... We'll be right back at this break.
Help me! Go!
Maybe I can.
Oh, I don't need to touch this. Ah.
Okay, I won't use the body spray anymore.
Thank you. As I was saying, so no more spray on tans. I mean, who does not use spray on tans? I mean, you got Snooki, you got J-Well.
Okay.
You got Pauly D. Disrupt me again, you are dead. I know I am again, look like an accident. So the new transition deodorant, it's about bond. So you can put how much as you want. And it's unlimited. So I dropped it. Hold on. So try this. Did you just miss the catch? No. Oh, this is lucky I got my main drop today. Try it on.
Does it work?
Smells good.
Smells good, huh?
Smells like coconut.
Telling you now, it might give you cold sores.
What?
Yeah, at least that's what the side effect says. Cold sores are from herpes.
How can you know it?
Sign of death, maybe?
What?
Well, that's only if you're on an empty stomach. Wait, are you all about?
No!
Oh, then you're good. You're not gonna die. So you're just gonna have cold sores.
Okay,
so I'll get punched in the face.
I'm
gonna have the guns. Toilet's that way.
What?
The toilet is that way.
Alright.
No, not the camera guy's toilet! Anyway, so. Okay, so let's see. And just to make sure you guys don't get all worked up on nothing. So, it has, the side effects include cold sores, the guns, diarrhea, explosive diarrhea. That's not really true. Might be able to turn into Paracetin, might turn into Maroon 5. I mean, who does not want to turn into Maroon 5? I mean, come on.
Oh,
yeah, you might grow a mustache.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Wait, one sec. That isn't a mustache. It's bald.
You see?
Mustache.
That's a kind of mustache.
Yeah. I think I can use the bathroom again.
You have the guns?
Yeah.
Again? Okay. Go.
Oh!
Go.
Wait. Make sure no one hits you in your stomach. It'll immediately come out. It's like a turtle.
So anyway, the cold sores trying to play a tilting, twerking addiction, just like Miley Cyrus does. Addiction useless. Anyway, so here we go. Let's see the price. So this was made in 1999, so it was expired. I stuck it. I stuck the landing. It landed. It just landed like... Anyway, so this will turn you into Paris Hilton, Amanda Bynes, Miley Cyrus versus Amanda Bynes, Bob Baker. You know, I probably shouldn't be guys telling you guys this, because it will not make you guys buy it.
Oh, I miss so much.
What?
Did you miss that for school?
Oh, God! You have the guns again?
Maybe.
Okay, so let me just go get it back.
Oh, okay,
arena. I have a doctor test now. Even more some animals. No animal right now. I think he used this. He must have had an empty stomach.
Yeah, that, yeah, he's dead.
When did he take this? Prime Minister?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's definitely dead.
Yeah.
Dog dead.
Okay, I closed the door, so I don't want no cops. Not me despite myself, I just dipped it into radioactive poison. You know, start with so-and-so.
Hard for so much.
What? Oh my god! So, buy this for only $19.99, which is 5 payments of $5. I was actually a cop!
You still got a cold sign.
I know. Oh, look, now the doctor tested us. You're not trying to unemployment invest this puppy.
Plus, that's my canine.
A chihuahua?
Really?
The budget was low.
And let me guess, you got a budget cut?
Well, I'm going to get my budget cut in this thing.
Oh, by the way, keep close the door.
Yeah, I might be a criminal, but I'm a very, very criminal.
Anyway.
Dr. O'Grush!
You'll never take me alive. Or I never take you alive, huh?
Alright. Yeah, I won't.
Don't buy the toxiness. Well, toxin and never get me.
Buy it now! Julia, Raphael, sorry this video was a little bit late. This was a makeup of our Richard Simmons video. So our next movie will be on Wednesday, not on Thursday, because it's Christmas!
Christmas!
It's Christmas!
I might not be here on Christmas Eve, you know, to celebrate.
It's Christmas Eve.
It's Christmas Eve, not Christmas
Eve. I might not be here after the celebration of Christmas Eve.
So what's the celebrate on Christmas Eve?
Yeah. Zombie celebration is not that!
No, it's bedtime.
I don't know. Okay, so tomorrow's video is gonna be called Christmas Special. Time to open gifts. So we will be filming us and our family members opening our gifts. Oh yeah, and little Greece. So
yeah, let me get him.
Come on,
boy.
Come on, get,
Greece.
Oh my god.
He's a little grouchy one.
Oh my god, you're grouchy. So,
little Greece.
So we're gonna be showing him opening his gifts. He's the best sense of that. We'll show him opening his gift. So, if you guys like what you just saw, like it, comment it, subscribe, and we will see you guys
on Wednesday.
See ya!
Merry Christmas!
Hey, Christmas!
Twins miss.
So, if you guys want to share what you guys got, list your favorite 3 things you got, but if you're naughty, sucks for you. Okay, see you guys on Wednesday.
Merry Twins miss!
Merry Twins miss!